Hey guys, Elizabeth from McKean Sense of Style here, and I'm at Dermstore Studios, and I'm gonna show you how to bake your face. It's perfect for red carpet moments or if you just wanna look photo fabulous. Baking your face is not for the faint of heart. If you want light coverage, then this is probably not the right makeup technique for you, but if you wanna be really fierce and fabulous and glamorous, you've come to the right place. Since we're gonna bake our makeup and make it really matte, we wanna start with products that are going to really give us a nice base. So we're gonna start with this primer and put a little on your face, and it's gonna make you really nice and smooth, and it's gonna make your skin really supple. So just a few little dabs all over, and then just rub it in. So for the next step, you can use foundation or concealer, but Dermablend's Quick Fix Concealer is really great full coverage, and I think it's all you need. I'm gonna start by applying this to 6 different parts on my face, and this will give you the perfect highlight. First, I start with my forehead, under my eyes, bridge of my nose, under my cheekbone, chin, and upper lip. And then you're just gonna blend it all out. Voila. Okay, next up we're gonna add our powder and use our blender to set our makeup and make everything nice and matte. I'm using Dermablend Set and Refresh Spray. Just a few spritzes right on your beauty blender, and then we are gonna bake, honey. I think this is why they call it baking, because there's a lot of powder involved. Get it really powdery. And then the heat from your skin is going to allow the makeup. So I'm gonna let this bake for 5 to 10 minutes, and while that is happening, I like to put on my mascara, do a smoky eye, or add a bold lip, and you guys know how much I love lipstick. So I picked this really pretty red color that I'm gonna put on. Last step is we're gonna take all this powder off of our face and just swipe it away, and I'm using my Dermstore brush because it's nice and feathery and won't mess up my flawless coverage that I have. Now I have a nice matte finish and I am red carpet ready. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.